Hey, this is to all the troops over there. We love you. Keep fighting.
We are so thankful what you guys are doing, what you represent to us as a country.
I hope you all Chicago Bears fans. You know, we're going to pull it home for you. And we'll see you guys when you get home, man. Much love and respect.